It's a beautiful day out, but it's hot. I'm with my son, but we've got 2 miles to run. So how do we get it done? Hey everybody, this is Dr. Jones with another weekly video message. And this week I want to talk to you about the idea of focus and the importance of focus, because we need focus to get to our goals, right? But this is a fine line we have to walk, because it has to be not too focused, but not too loose, and I'll tell you why. The important part of this is that when we focus on a goal, we want that laser-like focus that serves us so well in going towards our goal that it helps us say no to things that get in the way. I'm sure, and I know I've talked about it, you've heard about saying no to things so that you can say yes to the things that are important. However, if we get too singular in our thought process, too focused on our goal, we run into the issue of getting derailed when we hit an obstacle. Because when we hit an obstacle, we can't see another way around if we're too focused. If we're too focused, we can't take a different perspective or step back and look at the way around and how to get there. So what we need to do is be agile, be flexible in our thinking so that we can still move around it and get to our objective, or our goal as it were. So why did I open this way? I opened this way with this video because my son and I are standing there going 2 miles. And now, those of you who know me, I'm not a huge runner. And guess what? Neither is my son. But as we ran, when we first tried to do it and focused on the 2 miles are way, way out there. When we focused on that, it became hard. We got halfway through and met the obstacle of our mental fatigue. And then we met the obstacle of our physical fatigue, of our legs being tired, of our lungs burning a little bit. Yes, I'm still just talking about 2 miles. However, when we hit those obstacles and we were still going on the idea that I gotta get two miles, it was hard, it was difficult, and the first time we didn't make it. Now, fast forward to the next time where we were running and my son started to say, I'm tired. My son started to breathe heavier. And when I say my son, I'm talking about me too. But as we did it, I said to him, focus on the next telephone pole. And we got to the next telephone pole. And right before we got to it, I said, focus on getting to the other telephone pole. The next one. And we put together 2 miles by getting around the idea of being too tired and focusing on the small spaces, each telephone pole instead. And then when you built up a sequence, well, if you put 9 together, you're not gonna wanna miss the 10th or the 11th. And pretty soon our focus moved from the long 2 miles to the short distance from telephone pole to telephone pole, and we made the 2 miles. Look, this works in so many different ways besides just running. If you have a goal and you wanna get somewhere and accomplish something, yes, strive. Focus. Be strong towards your goal so you can say no to say yes to things. However, when you hit an obstacle, you need to have a loose enough focus that you can find a way around. Focus on the smaller steps. Look at it from another perspective. And I promise you that that will pay off once you refocus and you'll get to your goal again. So focus. The importance, laser-like, yes. Flexible, essential to get past obstacles. Hey, thanks for taking the time to listen today. If you found any value in this message, like, subscribe. I'd love to hear some honest feedback, and especially if anybody comes to mind that might get value in it. Please share it with them. Take the time. Hey, as always, be purposeful, act with integrity, and continue to build your character. You have a great day.